in your language. Everybody giggles in the same old language. Everybody whimpers in the same old tongue. Yet only in your language are words that give you comfort. And only in your language is joy the path to song. You feel you miss your mother in only it, your language. And dinners like no other in only it, your language. It's only in your language that you can laugh alone. And only it, your language, it can stop your soul with mourning. And when the weeping ceases and even laughter ends, when nothing left but eases, no singing, no moments. With endless skies before you and ending years behind, you learn the words of silence your tongue is sure to find.
Panama, you were here. Mother's eyes, I were here. To walk in chastity and grace so lightly that the seas of air could be a future inner space to our take thy soul's prayer. My eyes and ready down toward yet blissfully happy full of the stars thy mind dwells by it, on the breast rejoices thy heart.
Nu am moarte cu tine nimic, Grigore Vieru. I do not hate you death. I do not hate you death, not me. Nor do I smear your name like those who curse you bitterly and like itself they blame. I do not hate you death, not me. Against you I am not, but though you are great and I am weak, my life is all I've got. Still death, what should you do if, say, your mother were to die, or should your children pass away, how would you still get by? Oh, death, a mom you have never had, nor any living seed, and so, I fear, you not a dead, but pity me indeed.
Thank you. His name was Mihai Inescu. His poems have been translated in over 60 languages. His life, work, and poetry strongly influenced the Romanian culture. His poems are widely studied in public schools. Notable works include Luceafru, The Evening Star, Five Letters, Don't Let the Only Poplar Grow, and many others. You are going to listen to a fragment from the poem, The Evening Star. Camilla.
There was, as in a fairy tales, as never in the times we, there was a famous rebel, a most beautiful maid. She was her parents' only child, bright like the sun at noon, like the virgin is the saint, and among stars the moon. From the deep shadows of the vaults, her step now she directs, toward a window when it's noon, bright evening stars expects. She looks as in the distant sea, he rises, darts his rays, and leads the blackish loaded ships on the wet moving ways. To look at him every night, her soul, her instincts pour, and as he looks at her feelings, he falls in love with her. And on her elbow she leans, her temple and her wing, she feels in her heart and soul that she falls in love with him. And every night his stormy flames, more stormily renew, when in the shadow of the castle, she shows to him right view. Thank you.
Which includes even the fine appreciation of their dessert. It can be expressed spontaneously at a different stage of relationships. It is a tool to get to know people better, to establish better communication. In the earliest folklore character, is Bakala, our tale hero. His name derives from Abakali, to fool oneself somebody. He treats the authorities in his village, the priest, the nobleman, the policeman, boldly, with sarcastic irony. He is always making fun of everything which is wrong in the human character, like stupidity, greed, and other bad things found in humans. His actions bring damage to the meaning people or materialistic people. Bakala and the nobleman or boyero, Vinagradov, Vlad, and Nazare want apples on the top.
What thing, right by three circles? Listen, Bakala.
Yes, boyer.
Could you please climb the tree and bring me those two apples?
Just a minute, boyer.
Where is second one, the cover?
I have only one.
How can you see it?
What's that?
Now the Russian and the Transylvanian, through their thoughts combining, have laid plans contributing to ambush and slay the Moldovan one. He, the wealthier one, had more flocks to keep, handsome long-horned sheep, horses trained to sound, and the fiercest hounds.
Once more you learn well, their progress stopped, while three full days passed with a golden fest, would not touch the grass. You learn devil gray, muzzle black and gray, while three full days passed, you be golden fest. Don't you like this grass? Are you too sick to eat? Little lamb, so sweet.
Oh, my master dear, dread the flock up near. That flock dark to be where the grass grows new. It will be shade for you, master dear. How a lot from near. A fire is warm and fireless, strong, real, and fearless. In Transylvania and the French, and when daylight's full, meaning to margin.
Then, my little wife, if you sing not true, if I do it
to track,
back of my
Stars on high.